Pregnancy Myths. The pulse of a fetus can predict the gender? Listen cautiously to that pulse and you'll have the option to tell the sex of your future baby, correct? In reality, it's not true. Normal fetal pulse for all babies in utero goes from 120 to 160 beats per minute. You'll need to trust that the ultrasound or birth will discover the sex. For more exciting myths and facts, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click the notification icon. Bye for now.